in the Elizabeth Craft Design Studio. We are going to have fun on the farm today, but also in our Square TN. And I'm also going to work with like some of the Sidekick release. So it's going to be a fun one. So first of all, the winner, and it was fun to see, Alice Brinks. Alice, you're the winner of the $50 gift certificates from the live from Monday. So Alice Brinks, I know Alice, but yeah. So she makes fantastic work with Yozette's release. So fun to see. Then another thing I need to say. So the fake Facebook accounts. I just want to address it here because I know there's people offering you money. You know, we don't do that. $50,000 or more, millions and millions. We don't do that. We don't ask for any credit card information. So never ever reply to that. We also do not invite you for an Elizabeth Craft Designs Facebook page. So there's Elizabeth Craft with an apostrophe. So there's all kind of showing up. We don't invite you. This is a business account, a Facebook business account. So you come to us, we don't invite you. So we don't ask you to join. So if you see anything, don't respond. Please report. It would even be better. So yeah, so we don't ask any credit card information. Never respond to that, not only from us, but probably from nobody who's approaching you for that on Facebook. So we just wanted to make that kind of tell you that because at the moment we see some Elizabeth Craft Designs or Elizabeth Crafts or Elizabeth Craft Design without an S. So there's all kind of things showing up. So don't respond, just Elizabeth Craft Designs where you are looking at right now. So the Facebook Live. So and also if you think, oh, I don't know, you know, my small screen is great. If you think, oh, did Els do lip fillers or something? No, I didn't. I have a cold sore or a quartz lip, zoals we dat in Nederland noemen. So I kind of look a little bit different, but if I smile, you don't see it, I think. But other than that, it's horrible. So let's turn the camera around so you don't see my me anymore, but see the work that we're going to do, because it's going to be fun. Let's find myself here. Let me see. And of course, like, comment and share to make a chance for the $50 gift certificate for Friday. And on Friday, we are actually, I have a lot to do because we have Hochanda at 5 and 9 p.m. UK time with this collection. And then in between, I will do the live as well. So it's an hour off, an hour on, like it's a shift. It's off, on, off, on, off, on. Three times in a row. Ja, blijven lachen. Ja, Anita, I know. yeah, it's horrible. But, you know, it learns me that I will never do fillers in my lips because that's how this feels probably. Yeah, no, other than that, Honora, I'm feeling great. So it's there's nothing, that I feel fantastic, but these things just pop up every now and then. It's been a while. Yeah, thank you for warning. I got one of those friends. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, so don't do that. Yeah, without an it. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, so what we're going to do. So I'm going to work in the TN. I'm going to make the pick here out of felt again, because I really enjoy doing that, and it's just a different way than with the cardstock. And I'm going to put them in my TN because I really enjoy putting like the characters in there. And Yozette is at the moment, she can stay in a friend's house, so I got some fantastic cute pictures here with the cow, and I think I'm going to put those in here, so I might, you know, exchange some pages. I also have the idea to take a black one and kind of make that more altered, like farm. So, but that's for another time. Hi, Daniel from Pueblo. Hi. So that's kind of, so I have lots of ideas. So the pages that I'm making in here, and that's of course that's what I love about the system. The pages I'm doing in here, I might change them to another TN. Gezondheid, Anna. Anna, that's nice. Yeah, so... So and that's what I love, of course, about the system. So hi, Diane, Montreal. Hi, everybody. So if you see this, so the pages, you see here I have a watercolor page. So I might use that one, but I don't know for sure yet. But what I wanted to use, look, so I cut that. So that's this page, and you use it a lot. You use this page a lot. So this is the scalloped page from the last Sidekick collection. Hi, Terry. Nice to see you here. We're getting the RV ready. We want to go somewhere. And so you see, so that page, And what I did, I cut it in half. And then I found out, I thought, this is cool. So I can put it in here, make it as pockets, you see. But then I thought, this is really cool. But then I also can do a double one like this. And I thought, that is cool. So now it almost looks like a fence, you see. And now I have two pockets. And then I thought it will be nice here to kind of, you know, I can wave this through. So kind of use the holes that are in here. So I thought that was a cool idea. So, and then I also did the wave pockets. And that will also be nice in here. And I actually made that shorter. I will explain you that in a, well, let's do that right away. Otherwise I probably forget. So what I did is I cut the wave pocket, then folded it over, you see, and I put a ribbon, like a checker ribbon. I thought that's cool. And, but this was too long. So this actually came over a little bit. You see, it was longer, this page, like this. So what I did is, let me show you that because it's easy. It's busy. So what I did, you see, the page was too long to make the pockets. So I had it like this, you see, that's the page. Then what I did, so you cut that and then you just, I just lined it up higher and cut it like that. You see, so yeah. Oh, Robin, you're getting your first shot. I'm getting my second one on the 19th of April. So very happy with that, very happy with that. So you see, I will have an hour to spend with you for sure, because there's so much. Then I took this from this one from the card that I made on Monday, because I got this picture from Josette that is actually, oh, I see I'm missing the D. Oh, I need to print this picture again. I made it too small. This is the Dutchman Dairy. And that was a green like hanger. And I actually have a picture of Annika with the on a green tractor, you see, and this one will fit perfectly in here as well, you see. So this is just such a fun little book this is going to be. And then of course I can put all the characters in there, because I'm kind of cleaning up the boards here from Expo. But you see, because look at the raccoon, you see. So it's just, it's going to be a happy book. It's going to be a happy book. And it was just the idea this morning, but the black one I'm going to alter into a farm with burlap paint. And I have one left here. Oh yeah, let me tell you that as well for the people in the US, because I saw a question this morning on Facebook about the square TNs. This is the first time that we actually might totally lose a shipment. We have no idea. They kind of keep us in the loop, you know. It's, they say, oh, it's here, it's in the US, but it didn't make it to the warehouse yet. So what we did is we did a rush order with the manufacturer again. He promised they will be ready on Monday, and then we're going to find a way instead of a boat to get it here quickly into the US as well. So sorry about that. Good news is that the paper arrived in New York, so that is in the harbor, and we are arranging transportation to the warehouse here. So the new paper, you know, might be even sooner than the TN. But so the TNs itself, it's, you know, it's just it's the problem at the moment, and we will we're working on it. We're doing our the best we can, or in this case Joep is kind of tracing it all the time, and that's just what we do. But you know, we do our best. Okay, so that's going to be the pig. Then I have, because I wanted to make a mud pool, so I wanted to make a more muddy than the paper with the distress. You see, this is cool, but I want to have more muddy feeling to it. So what I did, I cut this out of brown cardstock. Could be any color, by the way, because I'm going to cover it, but I had the brown. Then I took an acrylic paint. Yeah, the paper, yeah, Michelle, happy about the paper. Happy about the paper. So that is, we don't believe anything anymore before it's in the warehouse, but it's looking hopeful. It's looking hopeful. The entity, and we just keep everybody posted. So what I'm using, it, this is an acrylic paint. I actually got that on Vancouver Island when I visited Clipper Street. I have it in all the colors. It's so beautiful. It's a very small company, but they have the most beautiful paints. Most beautiful paints. So what I'm going to do, I took a like a sponge brush and just did this, and it's kind of you see it already, it's kind of draws bubbles, and that's what making the nice texture later. What are they doing outside here? Do you hear? I don't know if you hear the noise. I hear it, but they're doing something. They're doing something outside. Yeah, this is such a great collection. It's so much fun to work with. And then when I saw all the fun pictures from Josette, I thought, oh, I need to make that into... You see, so I can just leave this to dry. And I did the same, but I have a dry... I did the same with the small pieces. For the ears, the mud on the ears. And yeah, I see like, comment and share to make a chance for the $50 gift certificate, of course. And that will be announced on Friday. So Friday I do Hochanda. So it's, I think it's 10 o'clock in the morning, Mountain Standard Time, Hochanda. And then 12 I do the live. And then 2 is the last one for Hochanda. And Michelle, I'm going to make a little video about the class after this. So Michelle, I don't know if you saw my lip, but that's what it is for the promo. So I'm going to do a class with the square TN on the in the water there on the 2nd of May. Yeah, Anita, yeah, the mother, that is actually a fun effect because you can really see, I don't know if you can see it, but we will take picture after the live course, but you can really see it that it's really kind of more muddy, so it's kind of a cool look. So this I'm just going to put away. Just at least I know you're so I know. Yeah, and I talk about Elise about this collection, but did you see this morning on the family page, Lisanne made like four boys and girls on a row, and she gave them like a look with she made a bunny and a cow and so dressed them up, and then the party lanterns at the top. Such a fantastic, fantastic idea. So I'm going to put this away, this will just dry, and I can use that for my next card. So now let's get the pick together. So I'm going. So this is. I did not put adhesive on the back of this one, because it's. This is quite a thicker felt. I noticed that some are thicker and thinner, but you know, this is not. I don't need to put anything behind that. Yeah, that was fun from Lisanne. Yeah, it was really fun. And this glue, because it's a dry glue, so it will, you know, it's not wet at all, so it will not show through. So I'm just going to do that. Is it a front and a, well, it, with felt, if you cut it, the moment you cut it, you can actually see the front and the back. But I cut it this morning, and then it's actually, you don't see it anymore. But it's super simple to put together. And that's, I think that's what's the fun thing about this collection as well. That it's so easy. Yeah, Lisanne, it's really, really nice. And Lisanne is for the Dutch people. Lisanne will be on the Hobby Vision. I think I saw that. If I'm not correct, let me know. But I think Lisanne is going live on the page from Hobby Vision tomorrow night, working with this collection as well. So if I'm not correct, Lisanne, correct me. But I think I saw that this morning. Oh, I'm going to put the eyes on first, wait. So the eyes, I actually have those in black here, but I'm still going to touch them with my Copic marker, because it just makes them a little bit more black in this case. Yeah, the pick is felt, Jenny. Yeah, I actually made some more felt characters already. They are, well, the sheep is in here. I also have a cow ready that I want to make from felt. And the sheep I did earlier, this one. And have it walking as well on the, so in a different way. So that's also felt. So there's real wool felt. If you use like thinner felt, you can also add double-sided adhesive and on the back. And then, yeah, and you would see what she's doing here. But I see that it's a little bit more black, and I like that. So that's why I'm doing this. But you absolutely don't see it, but I see it here that it's more black. So just my creative hobby. Thank you, Lisanne. Yeah, so go and watch that, because Lisanne has some great ideas as well, and it will be fun. And these are the pieces to go in here. I don't know if you heard it. They're doing some street work here, I think on the parking lot they were working on the rock somewhere. and it can be noisy. Hello Els uit België, hello. Nice to see you here. Yeah, the pig is super cute. And then the only one I still need to do is the donkey. And I wanted to do that in felt as well. So that will be later, but that will be fun as well. Because I have that for sure. And I thought if I'm making the book for the kids, I know they will love the felt. So that will be fun. And these ones, so these all have double-sided adhesive on the back as well. We will have some double-sided adhesive in the Hochanda show also. So, if you're looking for the big rolls, I think there's one in there. And we will have some of the extra dies that I'm using, like the Jeep. And so there are some extra dies in there as well. So it's a new collection, plus some that I'm using a lot, like the edges. And so that one, that's all I need from here. You see, and it's super easy to put together. There is nothing difficult about it. And that's what's fun, I think. That is fun. Warbout. We had people in Maassluis who were called Warbouts. I think Warrebouts. They were living in the same area where we lived. Hi, Colorado Springs. Polly, nice to see you here. Nice to see you here. Okay, now these ones are the back pieces for the ear. Josette really thought about everything. So it's kind of, you see, with the pig, it's kind of, you know, flapping over. So she even thought about that. And then you see a tiny little piece here, and it makes it just finishes it off. That's why it's really, she did a fantastic job. Yeah, I can't wait to do, because there's so much you can do with this collection, and it's so much fun to do. So, I really can't wait, because I'm having a blast playing with this collection. I'm honestly having a blast. Okay, the pigtail, so here it's on that side, so with this one I do it on this side. Happy pig, here we go. Oh, here we go, that one. And then the legs. Oh yeah, yeah, that's good. It's not Hochanda anymore, it's the craft store. Thank you, Anita. It's the craft store. You're right. They changed the name. But I if they're smart, you can still find it if you Google Hochanda, but I don't know for sure. But you are right, Anita. Thank you for that. It's the craft store now. So you see, because this glue is not wet, it's not coming through the felt. So that is a difference. We don't sell felt, but you know, you can get it. You can also get the thinner one, the like the synthetic one. This is, I told it earlier, this is real wool felt. And I got that for at least 20 years because Josette made felt a little doll, like flower girls. At one point, you know, a lot of people did that in the Netherlands. Like you make for spring, you make a daffodil girl. So there's all kind of things. I think I even made for Christmas. I made stuff with that. Okay, that's that one. Then I'm going to put the mud on the ears. The building is even shaking here from the from the outside. Oh, Karen, that's fine, Karen. That's fine. Never too late. Never too late. So Karen, when is your live? Is it also tomorrow? Karen is going to do something as well with the floral collection. And the floral collection, if you're looking for that, those will be all, yeah, 20 years. Yeah, Jenny. Yeah. And even longer. I tell you, even longer, because you said it's probably more to 24, 25 years. That's when you said made the, yeah, because you said it's 38. But yeah. And it's real wool felt, so then you think, can you, no, you cannot give that away. You can, you know, you need to hold on to that. You need to hold on. Hi from Edmonton, Jackie. Hope to get there one day again. Hope to get there. And some pigs have, yeah, you know, that's actually, we could probably use, that's a great idea, Sue. We can probably use the spots from the cow, as much spots on the pig as well. Yeah, yeah. Oh, Friday is the planner, April 15th. Okay, thank you, Karen. So if you're interested in the florals Karen is doing, if you look up Karen, she is doing a class with that. And I think it's through a store, but she will have the info out there. Okay, so that's the pig. So, just adorable. Adorable. You see? Let's just love that. Okay, and I have another pig. So when the other one is dry, I can actually put the mud on there as well if I want to. And I made a cow out of felt. So I want to make that one right away as well. Because I made a white cow with brown spots for this one. So I thought that would be cool. Where is my marker? This one. And this one for the... Oh, I should have... I don't know if that's going to work on here. Let me see. Because... Oh, yeah, that's working. You can color on felt. Easy. Because I want to have that shown through. Adorable. Thank you, Jackie. It's really... It's fun. This is really a really fun collection to work with. I honestly... And again, don't forget to combine. Don't forget to combine... The different animals, the different excess, or the, you know, the, you, because with this one, of course, I can also get the raccoon out because they're probably around the farm a lot. So there's so many things. I know we have a set with a little mice in there. Oh, we need to get Anita, idea for Anita. The little mice, Anita, that is fun. It's in one of the accessory sets and that can go like on the top of the tractor or, oh, I need to get that out. The little mice, so that will be fun as well. So think about everything. Like I know we have a trunk, like in that same accessory, I think with the mice, there is a trunk, a tree trunk, a boom stump. So if you take that out, and that will be great with the farm. There are so many things you can combine, and I love seeing that. And I see a lot. I see a lot coming already. That's what Lijana did. That's what Alice did. So. I honestly really, really like that. I got this one out as well, like the fireplace, you see, the fire pit. Super fun. The tent, it all is fun together. Okay, let me see if I can put this one on here. Yeah, it is. It works with everything. Oh, the forest accessories. That's correct, Lina. That will be really, really cool because you have the greenery, you have the... You have the little mice there. You have the mushroom there. That will be so cool. So cool. Okay, else focus. Focus. Don't make mistakes. Cow pieces are here. So I cut it also out of felt. And then the hooves I did with on paper. So I'm going to color those. It's never ending. That's what it is. And that's what makes it fun as well. So when you have your collection already from Josette, you really can mix and match. Okay. Am I going? Yeah, I'm going to give this a black tail as well. And that's from the... Yeah, I need to save that. I need to color these. These are going to be the light gray. I have a really light gray here. Color these ones. Don't get dirty fingers. Well, I have dirty fingers for sure, but... Focus. Yeah, I know, Tracy. Focus. Did you see me, Tracy? I'm going to tape a little promo for the class from the 2nd of May. And I have a cold sore on my lips. So I'm looking like a movie star that just put a lot of fillers in my lips. Which I didn't. But that's kind of how it looks right now. Not good, but you know, it is what it is. That one. And then the eyes. Okay, ready to rumble. Oh, let's do this step, but I'm going to put the other one on top of it, but then you still, so you don't have any. That's okay. Next, and I did not check if this, oh yeah, it did cut through. Ears, feet. Going to put the hooves on first. And then you need three goats so they can hide the clock. Oh, no, remember my. Yeah. Okay. the mice. I need to get that one out. I actually just thinking about that. I didn't think about that earlier. But that mice. Oh, the mice in the barn. Like it can be all over the place. Can be really creepy. Those mice everywhere. But there is no farm without mice. I think. But like hide them in the hay belts. That will be so cool. There we go. Okay, there we are. Then I need to, you know, it's nice when I have the packaging or a sample so I can see. Oh yeah, that needs to go behind first. Okay, yeah. I think I got it. There we go. Oh, that's great, Tracy. I see your order is on its way, Jen. Jenny, I think it was, sorry. So yesterday I did a lot of snow shoveling in front of my door, from my studio door. Oh, barn cats. Oh yeah, exactly. And then there's a cat. Do we have a cat from the, I don't know if we have had a cat, but like you might have a cat at home, like from a Halloween collection, like one of those small cats. That will be cool to use as well. That will be cool to use. So I shoveled snow, and then snow again last night. But it's melting because it's warm now. It's actually warm. So the snow will be melted away by the time I get back. I am pretty sure. Okay, that's that one. I love it in the felt. Love it. Have a little bit of too much glue here, so let's get rid of that. Whoops. Of course, I need to be very careful because it's white. Then tail. Put that one on. A little bit of glue. Oh, we have the cat die. Yeah, so we have the big cat, of course. But I think there's also... did we have a cat in one of the dies, the Halloween dies? I don't know for sure anymore. But they sure are out there. So that could be cool as well. The extra tail on there just to give it some dimension. Face. I'm going to take a clean sheet here. Face goes on there. I did not do the bell in this case. I just did the cow, so I did not cut the bell as well. And let's put his face another way. It's a curious cow. Then eyes before I lose those. Oh, Lisanne, yeah, the cats. I had a, because I'm cleaning up the boards here from the expo. And again, so this one you can see on the packaging where the eyes go, but about that. Because in the felt, if you cut it with paper, you actually have a print, but on the felt you don't see that. So that's done. And then this goes on the front, first the ears on the back. When did I leave my ears? Uh-oh. I know for sure I had ears. Yeah, here they are. You shared. Thank you, Dorothy. Thank you. Going to put... And this... So this felt, because this was a thinner felt, so with this one, I put the paper. So I did basically a printing paper, copier papier, so really a thin one, and with double-sided adhesive. And I did it for two reasons. Oh, now I'm losing this. I did it for two reasons. Because the white is a little bit transparent. And that's why I thought if I put paper behind it, you don't see that. You don't see that. So I thought that would be... I'm going to put this here, but I might lift it up again. It's a very light gray. I might lift it up again if I want to do a spot there as well. But let me see. And now I'm going to add the spots. I actually cut the spots twice in this case. So I thought, you see, it will actually be nice to put one under this one, because then it stands out, because it's white. It stands out nice. Another piece of glue again there. And he can be in a mud pool, of course, the cow. Because I know cows love to go walk in the mud as well. So that's also fun. That one. Then I have the one for the bum. And that's why, so I cut it twice because I thought it would be cool if I have more spots to use. It's so cool. So cool. Oh, you said use that one here. I can go there. Small one for the ears. So that one here. And I have another tiny one. And then I'm going to put another one on the other ear, I think. So this has a double-sided adhesive behind it as well. And it cuts through there really nicely. So you see, so that you can just use that. I'm like, oh, Lisanne, the crowns that your grandfather had. Yeah. It is, you know, it's really, really, it's such a fun collection. It's such a fun collection. What I'm going to do, I think I'm going to try this one. If it fits on the ear. No, that's too big. Too big to use there. I'm going to use a smaller one. This one. Or this one is fun as well. And of course, if you want, you can even trim it if you want to a little bit, but make it smaller. So that's the spot there. And I want a little one there. With this one, I might want to lift up the head a bit. Let's see. Kind of hide it underneath there. I like that. So those are close together, but that's fine, of course, for me. That is fun for me. Let me see if I want to use the second small one. So in this case, I just cut the spots twice, and then you have more spots to fill it. Little one there. Here you go. I think he is ready to rumble through the fields. So I'm just going to save these ones. Can use those later. You see, so now I have an adorable cow. I'm just leaving it on here because the glue is... Let me lift this up and put it on a clean one. So these are just pieces of release sheets I have. So that can dry. You see, so now I have a cow with a brown one with red spots. Or brown spots, you should say, not red spots. Okay, so next. And before I go, so just a little reminder, because I said I was cleaning up the boards here, and I just want to show you quickly how the great designs we have. There's so much you can combine. I have the tree, of course. The tent, you see, that's what I thought that would be fun as well. Look at, if you have that little cow here camping, that will be so much fun with the pig, you know, with the rhino. You can do whatever you want. You see, and this is, it's all so cool. It's all so cool together. So there's so many different characters. That's the ladder I used with the barn earlier. You see the cats. This one is from Anita. I had this all on the show, but here, you see. Just a trifold with the cats. So there's so much. And this is just a little bit. That's just from one board, I think, that I got it off. But you see. So there's so much... to combine and really take out your collection and just work with it together, because that's honestly what is so fun about it. Okay, so what I'm going to do, I am going to quickly give this color with my watercolor, then that can dry. And then I can see if I'm going to work on that one or if I'm going to work on paper. And again, I might take my pages out and do it on put it in a black one. That's kind of the idea. And then decorate the black one with burlap or something that's kind of more farm animal feeling to it. So I think that will be cool. Yeah, Penny, it is really a cute collection. It is really, really nice. Okay, big brush here. And then I'm going to use some, I did some stenciling already on here. I did some stenciling on here with the, what am I going to do? Some brown and some green, maybe some blue, I don't know. Oh, that actually matches the, I'm just going to do a little bit of color on there. And again, I'm going to see if I'm going to use it this way. Because I might just save it. I just want to kind of see how that turns out with some, because that stencil and that's dots and like some flowers here. And I'm fine with that. It doesn't need to be grass or especially not with your TN. And I don't know if Ilse and Charlene are watching because they did such a great job watercoloring. I'm just a, like I make everything, no, not, I don't want to make it much. So that's kind of what I always try to avoid. I only want a little bit of color there, but. And then I will do a little bit of green in the middle and then see what that is going to be turning out. So I love the stencils. So the stencils, of course, are from the latest release from Ilse and Charlene, from the collection. So and then oh, that's bright. Let's see that one. That is better. And of course, you see me doing the stenciling earlier. That is fun, but you know. You can also make your background like this. Basically picking up different greens here, but you see that is a fun mice. Oh, came with a scarecrow. Oh, okay. This came with a scarecrow. I thought there was one on the set with the trunk, with the tree trunk as well. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm wrong. Okay, I think that's fun. That looks fun. You need to learn Dutch. Oh yeah, Kristen, yeah. You know, you can also see it as a show and not tell. So instead of a show and tell, it's just a show. Oh, that watercolor actually looks really, you know, in having it in front of me doesn't look as nice if I see it on the screen. On the screen, it looks better than in real. That's kind of fun. That's kind of fun. Okay, so let's blow dry this a little bit. And then we can play. Oh, I'm stuck. Stuck with my power cord. Got it. Got it. So just, and of course this will be drying nicely and flat when you put it in your TN. And then of course I have the back side to work on as well. Somehow I ended up with green spots there, but it's all good. Yeah, I don't know, Penny. I know for sure you're correct. And with the scarecrow, I know we have it like standing up a bit, but I think it came with a, yeah. Okay, so that is fun. I think that will be fun as a background. And so what I might do, I might just put my tractor here. Look at that. That's just adorable. Adorable. But I also wanted to do, but I do that on another page. Maybe I do this on the back then with those ones. This one I'm just going to put here. That will be fun. And again, then I have the picture from Tom and Annika, but I need to print it again because I actually have super fun pictures from Tom and Annika on a green tractor in Denver. I know we went somewhere, but you see, so this one can, you know, I can just put it here, of course, as a, you know, because that's already fun. You see that that is, it can go anywhere, but again I'm missing the D, so it's Dutchman dairy, so I need to I need to wait for that one because I need to print it again. Then I can do my, and of course this might be totally, because I make this now and I'm putting it in my TN, but this page might show totally somewhere else, that it might not be like this in my TN. So what I will do, I will take another TN, the black one, transfer, and then that's going to be my character. I know, you know, Joseph actually, Joseph told me he was going to do a, like a little book with all the, no, he did it in a photo camera set. Yeah, he did it in a photo camera set. But that is just so cool. And I think my little, look at that, it's made for it. Look at that. I did not know that would fit so perfectly. But let me put it there. And then what's going to happen? I'm probably going to have a different page in the middle here. So it's not coming like this in my TN. Oh, wait, just a piece of tape here. Thank you, Michelle, for the link. Thank you. There we go. Just take that off. I'm going to let it stick out a tiny bit. That's fun, I think. There we go. And then, and of course, I'm going to put probably put one of the sayings there, or I just need to wait and see. I need to get rid of the spots here. I should do a little bit of blue. Wait, let me do that first because it's really green. I don't want green there. Just add a little bit of blue. Hello, Trus. Hi, everybody. Thank you, Karen. Yeah, John did. Yeah, that's what we did. We did this one on that's blue. On Monday. And then when I, that's when I kind of did the John Deere. And Annette Green, oh, did you see Annette Green's TN? Oh my goodies. Annette Green made a TN using the, I think probably the latest release from Graphic 45. And it's absolutely stunning. It's stunning. So check her out because her work is fantastic. And the TN she made with the Graphic 45 paper. And we at Elizabeth Craft Designs love Graphic 45. So what I want to do, yeah, okay, that's good. Just a piece of tape here and a piece of tape here. That will hold that in place. But you can imagine, you see that cow can easily go in the pool as well. You see, that is actually super fun. And then you can even give him some mud spots on the ears. There we go. So again, like, comment and share to win a chance for the $50 gift certificate that I will announce. You know, actually glue is easier in this case because I need to hold the tape down. I should have just taken a little bit of glue. That would be easier, but I got it. I got it. So he is gone. So how much fun. The kids will go and they will love this. They will love it when they see this. But I think what might happen is that I do one side and a character, other side a picture that goes with it. Because I have the cow. Let's see. I'm just going to, you see, so that's going to be so cool. A water pool. Yeah, you can make it more water, like a muddy, watery thing. You know, that's my ticket there from going to the other side of the canal that I knew here. Let's put this one here. This is going to be so much fun. So much fun. You see, so and then what might end up here, if I take this one, you see, and then this one might go here. You see, then I can put a picture with you know, and decorate this one to go with that side. And that will be cool. So what I want to show for sure, and again, nothing has a certain place yet, but I sure want to make a page putting these in. And I think I'm going to do a double one. Like this one or this one. I'm going to put, oh, choices, choices, choices. Colors, colors, colors. Because I definitely want to... Oh, that's nice. So that one is going there as a double pocket. And then I'm going to decorate that one as well. What my idea was is to take a twine and weave this through. So the holes from the Sidekick collection then have a function. See that one? And then go trim, and I'm probably going to glue it like on there a little bit. And this one I will start from this side. Oh, you make it blue, the duck can swim. Yes. Too many ideas, too many fun ideas. Okay, so then I'm going to put tape on here and, no, wait, here, the bottom and the side. Do that one first. So you see, again, mix and match. So use your different collections together. And that is so much fun. And of course, this one comes, this die set comes with all the plans. And those plans, oh, thinking about the plans. You know, Josette has a die set with the sigaren. How do you call that? The cigars, the sigaren. I don't know how you call that in English. But with the Asian collection, those can go on the side of the mud pool. You see, there's no time to rest. No time to, because that actually will be really nice as well. But of course, this set comes with plans, so you can use those plans as well. But the cigars on the side of the mud pool, I think that will be cool. That will be cool. Wait, do I do that correct? Bottom and side, yeah. Bottom and sides. Oh my, I can play all afternoon. I need to watch my watch and I think, okay, Els. Almost time, almost time. It kind of turns out that an hour goes by so quickly and then I, you know, I can just keep playing most of the time, but I need to do other things as well. So let me, I'm going to put a little bit of glue on the back there. The plants by the barn. Oh, Elise, that is great. That is great. Yeah, the plants from the, here, so that's the plants. So the plants from this one, you can put them in pots and then on the side of the barn, that will be super cool as well. That will be super cool. So this one, I'm just doing a little bit of glue here from the storybook accessories. Yeah, Lisanne. That's correct. That actually will be super nice as well. So I'm going to do a little bit of glue here. And this one will then stick out of the page a bit. I might trim it a little bit, but I need to see. But you see, because of the top of this die set, it almost looks like a like fence now. I know, ideas, ideas. The mind never stops, hè? Kan ook leuk in het raam van de picture set. Oh, Roelie, that's correct. That's also a great idea. The plants, you mean. So the pic, like the frame from the Picture It collection, and then put the, do I have a frame here? Do I have a frame here? I do. This one, and then put the plants in there. That will be also really nice. That will be also really nice. Okay, so that one, just hold it down. I'm going to trim that, but I'm first going to put it on there, and then I will trim it. Roelie, ben je al, Yeah, really, there's not a lot of days that I am not going, that I'm not doing anything. Because if I have an idea, I walk down, and it's not that I'm down, like, in my studio every, the whole day. Not for sure, but, yeah, there's, you know, ideas need to come out. So, if I have an idea, I kind of, you know, I want to do that. Like, if I think about those cigars now, and, that is so cool. Then I think, oh, yeah, need to do that. And this one came this morning. And then, so this one I had in my mind to do one size. So that's kind of how it works. So I thought, oh, a pocket. And then when I cut them out, I thought, oh, this is cool. So then I do a double pocket. But of course, it can be a single pocket as well. But I think this is just a cool idea. And and see, so now I have two pockets that I can use. And I'm going to staple this a little bit because of the twine. It makes it a little bit that I think, oh, it can use a staple. And I have my tiny stapler here. Yeah, Lisanne, then we can create. Yeah, yeah. It's, there's always a lot of ideas. And if they're in my head, it's kind of nice to. You see, I'm just going to staple here, and then I need to do one more here, and that's, you know, that's cool with the, you see, then it's kind of has some extra, because you can see here, let me do here one as well, because of the twine is a little bit thicker, so because of the twine, it kind of can use a staple. Let me do it like one more here and then as well. And it's kind of cool because the metal from the staple looks cool with the twine. You see, and then I'm going to cut it a little bit here, a little bit shorter. And I think with this one, what will be cool as well is if I unwind it a little bit. Who are we challenging for an all-nighter for the crafting? Josette had friends when she was little. She had friends over, and for a sleepover. And then she called that a nachtje doordoen. So that means like just stay awake all night, nachtje doordoen. So that's what Josette did with her friends. We could sleep, so that's nice. She let us sleep, but she did not go to sleep. Okay, so that's, I'll make this a little bit shorter. But you see some twine in this collection, of course, is fun to use. Here we go. So now that one, I can actually put, no, because I'm going to put pictures in there. Let's see if I do it this, so it can either go with, yeah, it will go with the pig in this case. You see, so now I can just, what I can do is, I can make something on here. I probably, because I have a little chicken as well. Let me quickly make a chicken on there. Wait, because I think that will be cool. I have a chicken ready to go, ready to go. It's done in a second. I have time. So that's also in the felt one. So I use that one on all my cards. I have so much stuff on my fingers, glue on my fingers. And hello, Marlies. We're almost ready, but you can always watch back, eh? You know that, you can always watch back. So I'm going to quickly make a chicken. Get my yellow. Let's see that I don't make mistakes with this one. So we're going to make a little chicken in there. The beak. Again, these characters are so easy to put together. They're so easy to put together, and that's what makes it so much fun. This is, oh yeah, and then the eye. So I cut this out of white cardstock, white soft finish with adhesive on the back. And again, for the people that are in the UK waiting for Hochanda, I will have double-sided adhesive in that show as well. And then I have the Jeep, I know, the accessories, and so some fun stuff. Okay, chicken. And I think before Friday, I will just make a lot of characters that I can play with as well. It's going underneath here. And this one, the beak, is going here, then the eye, there's glue on my tweezer as well, there's glue everywhere, and then the feet. Let's find my page here. This is going to be so much fun. And then again, so I'm going to take the black one and I'm going to alter this for this, so and then I can do some grass, of course. And in this case, I'm just going to stick the feet on here. Because they have adhesive on the back. And then the chicken is going on there. A paste dye too. Yeah, for this one, there is a paste dye. You know that there's so much you can do with all the collections. But if you're talking about the TN, there is a paste dye. And for the people in the US that missed it, love it. Love it, love it, love it. You see, and then it might have some grass. You know, we have the, Of course, we have those sunflowers keep coming back, but you know, I'm not going to put that here. But I think a little piece of grass might go there. But I honestly like this on the wood paper already. And for the people in the US or the stores, there's actually a pallet is coming this way with the wood paper. But it will take a few weeks for sure. It will take a few weeks. So, but it's coming. You see, and then the cow will find a place here, but I'm not going to do that now. I kind of need to think about that one. But I think this is fun. Or do I have a place for the cow? You know, I can just keep going. There's no end to this. But I think I'm... No, because then I want to have something. If I want to do the cow here, I want to do some... Or maybe on here, but I need to prep that page. So I'm going to leave it with this for today. I think we had fun. I hope you enjoyed it. And... Oh, wait, we need to go back to the front camera. Okay. There we are. Hey. I forgot again. Maybe I didn't want to be in the screen anymore because of my lip. But so let's hold it in front of me. You see, so that's it. So that's what we did today. So I really, really enjoyed it. I hope you liked it as well. And again, the farm collection is just really cute. So I'll see you again. If you watch Hochanda on Friday, it will be 5 and 9 p.m. UK time, and then 7 p.m. UK time I will do the live here. So that's the regular time, 12. So I'll see you back on Friday then, and bye bye.